is glowing. Little Mermaid dessert.
Wait, what?
It's actually glowing.
This is what? So sick. What? This Disney Mickey Mouse waffle maker.
Wait,
ready?
Check this
Open
out.
Open it.
Whoa! That's crazy!
Mystery Disney Princess Bath Bomb.
What?
There is a Disney princess inside here. Okay, I got it. You ready?
The princess!
It is... What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Box. Today, we're playing a game called Guess the Price Disney Product Edition.
Justin will now be showing several different products, and I'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them correct, you get to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go.
Okay, your price options for this round are $1, $7, $15, $20, and $40. All right, guys, we got the brand new merch that also just dropped.
Let's go.
We got the Lanky Box on the sleeve, the Adam and Justin on the front. So if you want to check it out, www.lankybox.com is down below. Let's get into the game. The first product is this Disney Mickey Mouse waffle maker.
Wait, this is kind of sick.
Now, have you ever been to Disneyland?
No, I have actually
okay,
not.
Okay, well, if you have gone, which I have, they have these waffles there that are shaped like a Mickey Mouse.
Oh, really?
Yeah, open it up.
Look, that's pretty sick.
Right? Okay, so I think it's heated up now. I have some waffle batter right
here.
Hold
on, let me just oil it. Oh yeah, that's hot.
Oh, that's hot. Okay.
Let's go,
You wanna pour it in?
Yes. Okay, there was a little sizzle there.
Okay, now we wait and we're gonna see how good your cooking
actually is. Let's go.
Ready?
Check this
Open
out.
Open it.
Whoa! Wait, that's crazy!
Guys,
yeah, put it on the table.
Wait.
That is so clean. I was not expecting that at all.
Shocked. Wait, I got a better idea.
Okay, what?
How can we make this look cooler? Okay. If we added some color.
Okay.
Bring the batter back over.
Okay.
I'm gonna add some food dye, and you guys are gonna let me know if you prefer my waffle or Justin's waffle. I think I can make it look cool.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna see.
Okay, that's a lot.
And I'm gonna add some pink around.
Only draw a happy face. Draw a happy face.
I guess it's red. Sorry, guys.
Okay, Adam ignored me and did not draw a happy face.
Sorry. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna close it.
Close it up. 3, 2, 1.
Why does it look like yours just got beat up? It looks like there's blueberries and strawberries.
Yeah.
But it's actually not. Yours literally looks like if I took mine and just punched them a couple times, it would look like this. There's only one way to settle this, because the aesthetics, hey, everybody's got different taste in terms of what looks good.
Uh-huh.
But there's one competition that you cannot argue with. We're gonna have a speed eating, pancake eating, waffle eating challenge.
Oh, I can win.
Okay, okay.
I can win.
We're gonna see who can eat this waffle faster, the whole waffle.
Okay.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go!
Are you serious?
What?
I had to use a fork and spoon.
I never said that.
Okay, Justin, what do you think in terms of a price on this waffle maker? This is pretty sick.
I'm gonna say this is $40. It's actually pretty good.
40, really?
And everything came out pretty good.
Yeah. Okay, Justin's gonna lock in $40 on the waffle maker. And we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this glowing Little Mermaid dessert.
Wait, what?
Dude,
wait,
this
what
is so sick. So this is a Little Mermaid themed dessert. We got glowing ice cubes with Little Mermaid
on
the
front. Turn off the lights. It's actually glowing.
This is what? So sick.
What is this?
Okay, it's got whipped cream on the top.
Hold on, now I'm getting scared. Turn the lights back on.
It's got whipped cream on the top, mermaid themed sprinkles as well, with a berry soda in here. Okay, guys, so here's where I wanted to play a little prank. So I actually made two versions of the Little Mermaid drink. Mine is delicious. It's got soda and whipped cream, but Justin, I went ahead and made with pickle juice and mayonnaise. So we're gonna see how long it takes Justin to realize his is not the same drink as mine. Now, I got real good news.
What's the good news?
You have your own.
What?
We don't even have to split this. We each got our own. So here is Justin's.
Okay. I don't know if you guys can see that, but Adam's has bubbles in it, and mine very clearly does not. Did you really just give me flat soda?
The ice cubes might have melted it, the glowing ice cubes.
Why didn't they melt yours?
Mine was probably made a little earlier.
Uh-huh.
All right, let's just go in for a big taste.
Why don't you go ahead and smell my whipped cream, Adam? Smell it, Dumbo, with your big trunk.
It smells like whipped cream to me.
Are you sure this whipped cream has not gone bad?
Yeah, of course.
This doesn't smell like
whipped cream. I'll drink it on mine so you know it's okay.
Uh-huh. Wait, that doesn't make any sense.
Here we go. Dude.
Wow.
That is refreshing.
Yeah, I bet it is.
Going for a bite.
I'm gonna go in for a sip. You trash! Combo! Stop. Get in your cage!
I thought you'd like it.
Adam really tries to pranky box a food review mukbang ASMR expert like me. You really think I couldn't tell what this was? This smells like a pickle juice can from about 10 miles away. Is this just whipped cream that expired?
I don't know.
Adam, you about to eat it then, Dumbo.
Yeah, it's mayonnaise.
It's mayonnaise!
Let us know which one you guys prefer. Wait, I think because there's a lid on this, I think I could show them the ice cubes.
Yeah.
Isn't that insane? Oh.
So I didn't see that. I'm out. Okay, there's a lid. So I can actually.
Stop.
Okay, I did not mean to do that. We just had to cut the camera and clean for about 2 hours. This room still smells like pickles. Thanks to you, Dumbo.
Why are you lying to me?
Because if I spilled this, it would smell like berries and nice things.
Okay, you're right, right. Now, Justin, I'm gonna need a guess on how much you think we paid to make everything here.
Well, definitely not $1. I would say $15 sounds about right.
Really?
$15.
Okay, just gonna lock in $15 on the glowing Little Mermaid dessert. And we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this mystery Disney princess bath bomb.
What?
So this is a bath bomb that you put in here, but there is a Disney princess inside here.
What are you supposed to do with this?
Well, when you put it in water, it basically like explodes, and then inside here is a Disney princess.
You don't know what it is though? It's a mystery?
Yeah. Who do you think's in here?
I'm gonna guess because it goes underwater, it's probably Princess Ariel. I would actually bet money that it's Princess Ariel.
I have a feeling it's probably Snow White.
What? Okay, well then put your money where your mouth is, Dumbo. Let's put a bet, $1.
$1?
My entire life savings. I bet it's Ariel trapped in this bath bomb.
Okay, what if we both get it wrong?
Cookie and Chibi can split the $1.
Okay. All right, we have some water here. Ready?
Wait. It's gonna explode?
It's not gonna explode.
You said explode.
Have you never seen a bath bomb before?
No.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
It's
Whoa!
Fizzing. It's fizzing. Is this a chemical reaction?
Whoa! It's like fizzing in your hand.
Adam, hurry! Save the princess!
Okay.
She's running out of air.
This is for all the money. You ready?
Yes.
Here we go.
Yes.
3, 2, 1.
Save her!
Okay, I got it. You
Save
ready?
Save the princess!
It is. Oh, it's Princess Jasmine!
Okay!
From Aladdin!
We were both wrong!
Wow!
My friends are taking home that money!
She went for a little swim! What do you think in terms of a price on this?
I would say you spent $7 on that.
$7?
$7.
Okay, just gonna lock in $7 on the mystery princess bath bomb. And we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this adorable Dumbo plushie. Look at him!
Adam, why did you buy a plushie of yourself? Hey guys, we're gonna play a game together. It's a spot the difference game.
Are you kidding?
So look, this and this, do you guys see any difference at all? These spot the difference games are getting harder. I see no difference.
Are you? Okay.
First thing I will do is introduce him to the current squad.
Can I take these off?
No. No.
Why?
No, you cannot. Cookie and Chimmy gonna come in. Uh-oh. I can already sense this is not going to go well. They're coming in. Immediately, they do not like Dumbo. What do you guys think? Yes, they say he looks frumpy and he looks like he's gonna waste our monies.
So you have either $1 or $20.
Now, because this is a limited edition Adam plushie, I would say the supply and demand curve graphs are pretty low for the demand. So I'm gonna say this was $1.
Just gonna lock in $1 on the adorable Dumbo plushie.
Adorable.
And we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this almost 20-year-old School Musical Beauty Kit.
Wait, this is sick.
Okay,
what do you mean?
You've seen High School Musical, right?
Yes.
That movie came out a long time ago. Yep.
Flying.
Yep. This came out when the first movie came out, I believe.
How long ago was that?
A long time ago. So it's got all the members. We got Sharpay.
No,
we got
chilling.
Troy, Gabriella.
No, chilling.
A High School Musical body lotion, body wash. Can you even get it out?
I get stuck.
Don't break it. Okay, I'm gonna hold it up. Hit it. Okay?
You baited me into that! You knew that would happen, Dumbo! Okay, okay.
Okay, we got it out.
Okay, this is perfume, I think. Wow, that actually smells pretty good. For being 20 years old.
That's not bad.
Let's get a nice spray in the air for us both to smell.
Okay, okay. That's not bad!
That's super good! If Troy smelled like this, I could see why the ladies like him.
Okay, so we got a body wash.
Okay, which one do you want to try?
A body mist?
Well, we can't use the body wash. We can't take a shower.
Hand cream?
Let's use the hand cream.
Okay, hand cream.
I can't believe it smells this good after that.
All right, hold out your hand.
Hold out your hand!
It's spilling!
Okay, 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 okay. Oh. Okay, how's this smell?
Why did you put so much on?
I don't know. This one does not smell as good. This one smells like a baby wipe.
Oh, what is this consistency? It literally looks like watery peanut butter.
Well, I mean, it's been sitting here for 20 years. I mean, that happens.
What are you thinking in terms of a price on this ancient High School Musical perfume beauty kit?
I would say this is $20.
$20. Okay, yeah. Justin's gonna lock in $20 on the High School Musical beauty kit. That's it. So we're gonna get into the answers right now and see how you guys did, how Justin did. Who gets to spin the wheel?
Let's go.
Let's go. For the Mickey Mouse waffle maker, Justin, you thought this was the $40.
Yes.
Good news and bad news.
Uh-huh.
The bad news is you got it wrong, but the good news is this was the $15 product.
Wait, that's sick.
Yeah.
$15?
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
For the Little Mermaid glowing drink, you guessed this was the $15.
Yes, I did.
To buy all the ingredients for this and the jars and the ice cubes, we had to pay $40.
I'm sorry. What you mean $40 for a little Dunky Dumbo cup, glow-in-the-dark cup, and I had to drink pickle juice? No,
Moving
Dumbo.
On to
no,
the next.
No. I'm leaving.
For the Mystery Princess Bath Bomb, Justin, you guessed this was the $7 product?
Yes.
Correct.
Okay.
This was the $7 product.
Let's go.
Next, we had the Dumbo plushie.
The Justin, Adam plushie.
You guessed this was $1?
Yes, I did.
That was correct.
I told you.
That was correct.
There is no demand for the Adam plushie. Get that out of here.
And then we had the High School Musical beauty kit. Justin, you said this was the $20 product.
Yes, I did.
Correct.
This is $20?
Yes.
Let's go. That's pretty good.
But still not good enough to spin it just because you mixed up those two. So I'm going to spin it. On the backs of these faces are your guys' prizes that you guys have commented below. So let us know what you're on the backs of these. Let's go.
I can't stop. Okay. Let's see what it says.
Now this is a prize for me.
Let's see what's on the back of this.
Let's see what you guys wanted me to do.
Okay, Crystal says, if Adam wins, he has to eat a sandwich with just mayo and see Mary has a little bit.
Wait, this is a prize for me? If I win?
Guys, I love these types of comments. Thank you guys. You guys
yeah,
are the best audience
the best.
Ever. Now we do not have bread, okay? So I'm just gonna make Adam eat a whole spoonful of mayo. Let's go. Woo!
I have to sing Mary Had a Little Lamb?
Yes, you do. I don't know why Crystal wants you to sing that, but hey. Sing, Dumbo!
Let's go!